This chisel we seek, what is it?
I'm glad you asked, actually. I have just the story for you. There was a giant once named Thamu. A very giant giant. Who, despite his mountainous size, was without question the greatest stonemason this world had ever seen. Proud Thamur hoped to one day pass his vast knowledge onto his son. But young Hrimthur had the heart of a warrior. Perhaps the father had too much fear in him, or the son too little. Either way, a quarrel of theirs spiraled out of control, and the overworked stonemason, bonk, struck his son. Hrimthur ran off into the night. Feeling shame and regret, Thamur chased after his son, but in his emotional state soon found himself wandering Midgard, lost and alone. Sadly, he caught the eye of the one person he didn't want to meet alone that night, so far from home. Thor.
And what happened next?
You'll see.
Thor killed him. Oh no. He fell in the village?
Aye. When Thamur fell, he crushed a charming place famed for worshipping the Vanir god Njord. Thor always took credit for planning that one. But truth is, the sweaty claw bag just got lucky.
Enemies. Should we attack?
Keep it up!
Tip of one, yes. Very, very giant chisel.
Darn, that didn't seem to do anything.
Brother, looks like that crystal's brimming again. Trick, lad.
Thanks. His idea. What happened to the survivors?
Oh, Thamur was a frost giant. When he died, his final breath froze everything.
We'll need something to get through this one.
Atreus, follow me.
Sorry, I got distracted.
Find the tip of that chisel. That's the magic we need.
Hostiles. Just give the word.
Can you read it?
Yes, sir. To Njord, we offer back the seas back.
Ah, yes. It was believed that Njord calmed the winds and seas for the fishermen. For that, they loved and worshipped him here.
An all-fine light crystal. Wonder what it's for. Garden World Tree Sap. That's handy. Well, here's the base for the crystal we saw, but how do we get it down?